Leptocoris tagalica, feeding on seeds of Allophylus cobbe, Kakadu National Park, near the East Alligator River. These bugs are on seeds fallen beneath the tree. This is the first tree we found with fruit. We've seen one Leptocoris ruflomarginatus feeding on a seed that has fallen but suspended in the foliage above as well. Principally advanced nymphs here, but females still grabbing, some tussling for seeds, and mating pairs are present as well. Boy, are we excited to find this. Not far from